Hello everyone, we are here on IG Game Center playing Zeroro. It's a 5-in-a-row Gamoku style game. Played this plenty of times before. And you're trying to get 5-in-a-row horizontally, vertically, or diagonally with your stones. You slide your stones in from the edge of the board, so the first black stone will already be in the middle of the board. You slide it in from the edge. Go ahead and push start. If you hit one stone, it knocks that stone and moves it one spot, and your stone takes its place. If it hits two stones, it just stops at the stone. It must hit a stone. So there's it slid in from the side, moved to that stone once, and to its spot. If it did that again, it would just hit the two stones and stay at its spot. There'll be rules and links below of where to play and how to play, and there'll be playlists of Zeroro and other 5-in-a-row games and go and whatnot. You know that it was a really short piece that I had that said, "Well, I didn't see that coming." Do you have any recollection of that?
I can't remember that.
Right, well, I worked on that today and kind of finished out that.
That was awesome.
It's like a 1 minute song, I don't think. I mean, I don't know if I want to make it any longer. I think it just, I don't know. I think it works well short.
Yeah.
So then we could have 60 songs all of 1 minute and just call the album Grapes or something like that. Just a bunch of 1 minute songs.
Yeah, a bunch of really short songs.
Blueberries.
Blueberry.
What was that? You're still, you still that's that cut out even more. It sounded like glove, but it's cutting off. Glubberries? I'm just sorry. This is
what is a B?
Oh, blueberries. Blueberries. think that's a victory. I'm not. Well, it's a four. It's definitely hard to stop a four. Yeah, I think it's a victory.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Let's do. Yeah, we're definitely gonna do another game of this. Cool. We'll do another game of this. Probably one more, but we'll move on to Pente. But that was definitely interesting. Four in a row can be difficult to stop on Zuero, unlike other five in a row games. You're up. Your first move doesn't really matter because it is the same.
Yeah, that's true.
So I was just, yeah, even though it placed the first one, I mean the second one is just as. I mean, you know. So for anyone watching it, it looks like I'm just like staring off into space. I'm used to streaming on a different computer, and I'm streaming on this one, hopefully. Only for now, and yeah, I'm just looking off at a different computer. I've asked Mike about it before. It hasn't happened too often. But it'll just update, and then my graphics card won't work until the graphic card updates.
Yeah, so, that was the issue you were having earlier, right?
Yeah, and it's only done it where, like, it'll just fix itself by the end of the day. And it did that on, like, Tuesday or so, and then it was better at the end of the day, and then Wednesday it wasn't working again, and now it's been, like... I guess Thursday. Thursday it stopped working again, and then it's been Thursday through today, Saturday, where it hasn't worked. And it was a new graphics card that I put in, so I think I'm just gonna take it out and use the regular graphics card because we uninstalled it like a few weeks ago when it did it last. I'm actually glad I woke up because I was laying with Watson. I was laying down. I was like, I don't need an alarm clock. I need to charge my phone. And I laid down with Watson and did fall asleep. But woke up. Ew. That Good. I forgot we started at the half hour this time instead of the hour, and I looked at the clock and I was like, wow. It's gone by.
This game's too fresh.
I thought if you, maybe, do you mean to hit that or no? Ah. Good games. So that was Zero. Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll be back with more games. See you next time.